French footballer explodes as Kylian Mbappe clashes with triple times FFF over Zinedine Zidane. Kylian Mbappe has leapt to the defense of Zinedine Zidane after French Football Federation, FFF, chief Noel Legret disrespected him. The former Real Madrid star was linked with becoming the France national team's manager recently before Didier Deschamps penned a contract extension in the post. France lost on penalties in the final, with Argentina goalkeeper Emiliano Martinez a hero on the night, and the result prompted Deschamps to extend his contract as manager until 2026, amid reports that potential candidates were circling. Zidane was amongst those linked with the position, though triple times FFF Legret told the RMC Sports Bartoli Time Show that he would definitely not be considered. He explained, "Zidane to Brazil? I don't give a toss. He can go wherever he wants, to a club or to a national team. I don't really care about it. Did he try to ring me? Definitely not. I wouldn't have even picked up the phone for him. Make a special program for Zidane to find another club or country." The harsh comments certainly catch the eye, and Mbappe was unhappy with the tone that Legret spoke about the 1998 World Cup winner, who is largely considered one of the greatest French players to ever grace a football pitch. Mbappe tweeted, "Zidane, he is France. You don't show a lack of respect to a legend like that." Brazil and Portugal have also held talks with Zidane but had their approaches fall on deaf ears. Follow for more football updates.